Hey, what's up guys? It is Flips for Life here. So, as most of you know, tomorrow is New Year's Day. So, today I'm going to be going over to some community hall center or whatever. And I'm going to be doing some flips. And I'm also going to eat stuff. Of course. So, of course, I'm going to be bringing some food with me to the place. And the food is mini iced cupcakes. But before we do anything, we have to do a quick little flipping session at the park. And guess what the park is? Yes. It's Rest-A-While Park. In Rest-A-While Park. Rest-A-While Park. Yes, everybody. It is Rest-A-While Park. Yeah, so guys, I'm just gonna go head off to Rest-A-While Park. Let's go. Boom. Okay, so number one, I've changed clothes and I've got a Element hat on. Number two, here I am at Rest-A-While Park, as you can see. Okay, so I'm just gonna start with a simple backflip. Now I will do a round off backflip. That was a bit sketchy. Okay, so I think that ends our session at Rest-A-While Park. So I guess I will see you at my house. Let's go. Okay guys, so I literally just got home just then, and in a couple of hours we will be going over to the hall. But before any of that, I will have to have dinner, so I'll see you there. So I'm in the car right now, and here is a time lapse of us driving over to McDonald's.
I'm a Rubik's, a beautiful mess, at times juvenile, yes, I goof and I jest, a flawed human I guess, but I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet them, but first, the speed em verse.
Woo, here we are at McDonald's, the best takeaway place in the world. Drive through, any lane, any time. Okay, so I just got all my stuff, this, and a nice Coke. I'll see you back home. Okay guys, so I am back home right now. And I'm just eating dinner, so I'll show you what I've got here.
Okay, so I've got one large Coke because they do not have frozen Cokes for some reason. And I also have two chicken and cheeses. So one chicken and cheese here. They're the yummiest burgers ever. I really advise you guys to try these burgers from McDonald's. Okay guys, so
I've now finished dinner, and in 2 hours I will be heading down to the hall, so I'll see you then.
2 hours later.
I'm back. Okay guys, so I'm just about to head off over to the hall. So I've got my shoes on, And let's go. Like usual, I'll just do a regular time lapse of me walking over there.
But only when it freezes, 'cause I'm only human, just like you. I've been making my mistakes, so if you only knew, I don't think you should believe.
Okay guys, so right now I am here. I just got here just then, and it's a pretty nice place, just around here. It's a pretty small hall, but there's nice comfy chairs. As you can see right here, pretty comfy, nice coffee table here with room underneath. I'm really tempted to just go out here and do some backflips. I mean, out here where all this nice juicy grass is. So yeah, we'll see you there. Let's go. Okay, people, so here I am at the place I said I would be. And I'm just gonna do some backflips just now.
Only when it freezes.
Why are expectations so high? Is it the bar I set, my arms I stretch, but I can't reach? A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp, but as soon as I grab squeeze, I lose my grip like the flying trapeze. Into the dark I plummet, now the sky's blackening. I know the mark's high, butterflies rip apart my stomach, knowing that no matter what bars I come with, you're gonna heart gripe, and that's a hard fight getting to swallow. So I scrap these as pressure increases like khakis. I feel the ice cracking because
I walk on water, but I ain't no Jesus.
It's the curse of the standard that the first of the Mathers disc set. Always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish?
I hope you liked that little edit there. I didn't just do backflips. I also did some tricking that I'd learnt from some... Well, I learnt from myself, actually. Anyway, this nice community... This is actually a really nice community hall. So I'm just going to go back in to the community hall right now and eat something, like a cupcake, and then I might do some more flipping, or I might just decide to go home. This is the most perfect amount of food, a small strawberry cupcake with a lovely can of Coke. I was expecting this to be flat. Now it's time for the unwrapping of the cupcake.
Do, 'cause I'm terrified to let you down.
Oh. It's true, I'm a Rubik's, a beautiful mess. At times juvenile, yes, I goof and I jest.
That was yum. So yum that I feel like eating the wrapper. I really regret eating that. I am really, really bored at the moment. So I'm just gonna go outside and do some more flips. So here's a time lapse of me going outside.
Begs the question though, especially after the methadone is yesterday fades.
I made it. So here is another edit of me doing backflips and tricking.
Sales decline, the curtain's drawn, they're closing the set, I'm still poking my head from out behind. And everyone who has doubt, remind. Now take your best rhyme, outdo it, now do it 1,000 times. Now let them tell you the world no longer cares or gives a fuck about your rhymes. And as I grow out of sight, out of mind, I might go out of mind. 'Cause how do I ever let this mic go without a fight when I made a fucking tightrope out of twine?
Oh my god. My camera is on 5%. Okay, I'm just gonna walk home right now and I'm just gonna go charge it. And then I'll come back here.
2 hours later.
I'm back after like an hour walk. And I was at my house for about an hour charging the camera. And that makes it 2 hours. Okay guys, so I feel like this is the perfect time to show you a quick edit that I made a couple days ago in my backyard. So here's the edit. There is the edit. Looking the time. I think it's time to go back to my house right now. It's getting a bit late. So here's a time lapse of me walking all the way back to my house.
But I know Jesus. I walk on water, but only when it freezes.
Why are expectations so high? Is it the bar I set, my arms I stretch, but I can't reach? A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp, but as soon as I grab, squeeze.
Okay guys, so I've literally just gotten home from the hall, and it is now currently nearly 12 o'clock, so it is nearly 2018. Okay, so just now I will show you, because it is currently literally about to hit 12 o'clock. So let's go over to the room with the TV in it so we can see the countdown to 2018. We're going over there right now because it is literally nearly 2018. Okay guys, 2018 is literally seconds away. So I will put up a countdown on the screen right now.
Step to tarnish whatever the legacy, love or respect I've garnered. The rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless, and it always feels like I'm hitting the mark till I go sit in the car, listen and pick it apart. Like this shit is garbage. God's given me all this, still I feel no different regardless. Kids look to me as a god, this is retarded. If only they knew, it's a facade and it's exhaustive. And I try not to listen to nonsense, but if you bitch.
It is New Year's, everybody. Happy New Year.
Guys, Rakim, Pac, Big James, Todd Smith, and I'm not Prince.